go on to win again, 5-2. In the OHL, the Spirit were in London. This one goes to penalty shots, tied at 5 apiece. The seventh shooter for the Knights is Vladislav Namestnikov. Maverick Park's going to stop the shot, but look at it. It falls out of the air, hits his back, and goes into the net, and that is the game winner. Unbelievable way to lose. The Spirit fall 6-5.